Hi there. I've been in Crete a couple of days now. Already done quite a lot of DXing. First night it was literally a thunderstorm all night, horrendous. I've got a video actually of the lightning lighting up the countryside around here, but the problem is in 5 minutes of video there's a flash of about a quarter of a second and then it's just darkness and light, so I won't bother sharing it. But. Last night, or early in the early hours of the morning, I got some DXing done, and then some early evening signals I've recorded. Today, I went out and purchased a very cheap selfie stick. Now, I've not owned one of these things before, never had a use for it. You'll have to excuse the person who's helped with cutting the grass. But what a perfect way of mounting active antenna, giving it a little bit more height. We're already on the second floor. They were getting in the way of my reception video for the night. So anyway, there's a shop at the hotel that sells this sort of holiday knick-knack. So I purchased it for €10. Opened it up and it fell apart straight away. So I took it back and they complained that I didn't have the receipt, but gave me a replacement anyway. And I've literally taped it to the railing of my balcony, which is actually quite sizable. And what it's really done is it's given me about an extra metre and a half of height, taking it, it's now a couple of metres further away from the actual building. So I haven't tried it yet in that slightly modified configuration, but I will do so later. So far, the MegActive MA305 powered by USB, there's the USB brick. Power inserter, Ethernet satellite, and I brought my decent headphones with me. It's been fantastic. Recorded some really interesting signals, and I've uploaded quite a few videos. I think I've published three of them, but I've got another 15 or so. There's the man cutting the grass again. So later on, get back from having something to eat, and have another go. So there you go. €10 worth of selfie stick. And I've got myself a nice little clandestine listening post. Weather today's been amazing. Sat out in it far too long. I don't know if you can see, but there I am. Nice shade of red. So anyway, hope you're all well. I'm going to sign off from Crete for now, and hopefully there'll be some more reception videos to upload soon. Thanks for watching.